Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello kids, how are you today? On the previous meeting, we already learned about two plants need water to grow well and healthy. Did you finish your experiment? What did happen with the plant in pot B? This is my plant in pot B. I never gave water to this plant. The plant is not growing well. So, without water, they will wilt or become limp. It becomes unhealthy plant. And after some time, it will die. Do you agree with me? So, the conclusion from this experiment is plants need water to grow well and healthy. Now, I will explain your activity today. Today, you will learn about how do plants transport water to their leaves. How to do it? Before I explain, please prepare like celery, water, food coloring, or watercolor or acrylic, and a glass or a cup like this. Place the celery in the water. Add a few drops of coloring. Wait until one day or more. Predict what will happen with the celery. After one day, cut the celery and look inside, like this. Draw the inside of the celery. Color the parts where you can see the dye. This is my celery. After one day, can you draw it? Draw the inside of the celery. Color the parts where you can see the dye. Can you see the dye? Like this. Based on this experiment, I have two questions for you. Do roots absorb water? Do stems transport water? Finish the worksheet, take a picture, and upload it in Google Classroom. Thank you for having me today. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.